Thank you. Trying to leave your room.
Oh, no, you can. There's plenty of other views if they don't. I just get it for the fighters. Collie. Now, Ari and Macaulay will fight to see who will fight in the finals. Romanius is in the finals because he won two rounds with both of them.
Yeah. It was
hey, no friendship on this, no. No.
That's an orchid thing. I think.
Hey, Bo.
Thank you.
looks like we're going to go ahead and go on into the final. Oh, yeah. It is quite chilly. Look at this pain in the ass that showed up. Hello. Do 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 do. Shanna, I miss you. Actually, I'm gonna scooch over out from behind Morgan. That's blocked his butt has blocked like half the fight. So yay!
Like we have for a football game. Yeah. Like the little camera sliding over wires.
With the little hit box that shows.
You're allowed to do that. Everybody.
I know. Amanda. Do it again.
So we're doing a fundraiser for youth combat to get learner gear, and people that donate $5 or more get a sticker. We're not collecting yet. Yeah. They got some important information. We're going to put it out of court and start collecting. It'll be me and Matt.
One for me. At least it's not the Coin to Your Witcher song. That whenever that one gets in my head, it's like.
Excuse me.
Night coming through.
It's a private moment, so we're letting them have their private time. Oh, close up to this dude. Creeper dude back here. It's got a red glove. You know what they say about guys with red gloves? Seems like a safe place so far.
I saw you walk away. You decided you didn't know what?
Thank you.
Yes, here. Please.
Let it be heralded throughout the known world that Romanesio Estradis, fighting for Diana Della Zeta, has claimed victory in the premier court office of the Principality of Windhelm.
Everybody. Hope you enjoyed.